On Wednesday, the director was seen filming his next movie, Juror No. 2, in Savannah, Georgia, with actors Nicholas Holt and Tony Collett. Eastwood smiled behind the scenes while working with the crew members on set. Juror No. 2 will make the Oscar winner's first film since 2021 Cry Macho. While Eastwood starred in and directed Cry Macho, Juror No. 2 is led by a cast including Holt, Collett, and